What's up, dudes? This is the Bicep, and welcome back to Battleborn. We're about to do the second part of the walkthrough, the second mission, I mean. So I hope you guys enjoy. While we're about to wait for some more players to join.
Broom has erupted on Bliss, and with it, one colossal hole in the fabric of space-time. A massive gateway directed to Varelsi space. If it stabilizes, Solus will be overrun in hours.
This is priority number one, people. We gotta get that portal closed.
A portal, huh? Alright. Who should I choose? I'm not just gonna choose Isaac. You know what? Let's give Montana a chance.
This just got interesting!
With some gold. Yeah! Let's do this! Well, sadly it's just me this time, Deuce. Let's go be playing.
On foot. Varelsi portals of this magnitude have a dizzying effect on AI.
Sir.
Oh dear. The portal's surging. Brace yourself, Nova.
Woo!
What the heck? Alright, yeah, let me start doing the upgrades. Last animation spec.
Damn you, Nova!
Is he drunk?
Please try to fly straight.
I'm fine. Totally okay.
Get moving. I need to clear a landing zone to drop the doomsday your support on the ground. Look, just go, okay? It'll all make sense, I promise.
Dead dragon on top. Yeah, sure. It perfectly makes sense wherever you're planning. What's this? Looks like they're frozen to death while they fight. How's that possible? I guess that's the port they've been talking about. Alright, let's go. You know what it is, I really no aware how to use my talus door. Oh, there they go. Oh, I didn't even see them. Awesome.
Yes.
Jeez.
And hell yes.
Yep, there we go. All right, there we go. Oh god, there we go. Awesome. Oh. They're easy, especially playing with Montana also. That's his melee attack? Really? Oh wow.
Okay, I've been wondering this for years. Galt, why the hell does the UPR slap giant robot arms on its
Well, this is an arms depot, and those are loader arms. Pretty cool, right? They fist bump and stuff. It's crazy. Wait. Check it out. Wait. Hold on. Watch. They're gonna do this. Hold. That's my favorite part.
What the hell?
Man, I love those things.
Clear the pad, and I'll find a way to get the...
Yo, these are some funny ass characters.
Put him on ice. Hey.
Gonna take this.
Manliness levels are critical.
Yeah. Oh God. Oh God. Let's get back.
Freeze, jerks.
That's pretty smart, cause good thing, cause I could use my freeze ability. So I no matter if I oh God. There you go. So far, this is pretty easy. I'm just playing this by myself. Huh. Let me see if I can go around to get some upgrades. Come on, jump already. Come on, big guy. You can do it. As we... There we go. Alright. Let's do it. Do some upgrades, yeah. What's that? Yep. Nah.
Damn it. Crispo. What the hell are you people doing here? Do you know how difficult it is to engineer a permanent Varelsi portal?
Really, really difficult?
Well, yes, that. So before you do anything about it, I'm directing all Varelsi in the system to tear you apart. But good luck, you guys. I'm really rooting for you, and I'm being really sarcastic right now.
Yeah, we know this. Oh my God. Oh God.
Hey, cool.
There we go. Man, that took a lot of bullets. Oh, but I can't even crouch. Can I? Oh, no. I got some grapple shield. What jump? Jesus. There you go. Such a big guy. Fuck. Hey, guy came to crash the party. That's a sabay. Ah, yeah, my face. Get poked. Alright. Let's do this. Oh, yeah, upgrades. Cooler.
Second thought, I'd rather just kill you now. Why should the Varelsi have all the fun?
Take cover! Now!
Warlord Nyx, deal with them!
Okay. Wow. Oh, that's a big dude, Warlord Nyx. Okay. Oh, he just destroyed the window, so I could just destroy it right here.
Put him on ice!
Yeah. Oh. Yeah. The Mississippi. What's? Oh really? Lunch. Oh god. Oh. Oh god, almost died. Oh god. I don't have enough gems. Oh god.
Deploying friggin' awesome ice bullets.
Oh god. Ever since that this is getting too easy, I so mistaken. Oh my god! All right.
No wind to fold him, hombre.
Oh my god! They were charge of dudes. Lunch! Yes!
Alright, let's get your doomsday device on the ground. Meet Wolf, a heavily modified sentry.
Really?
The bomb on his back should provide a sizable explosion. One that should collapse the Varelsi portal. It'll kill him in the process, but that won't bother him. I've seen to that.
Alright, activate Wolf.
Fire him up!
Hello, oh. Fellas, what's shaking?
He sounds like Jeff, the warper we just killed it from the first episode.
Awesome! That sounds both fun and safe. Let's roll, fellas.
Alright.
Fellas, I'm dumb as hell and thirsty for death!
Oh god!
The field is down! Press onward! The Wolf unit is taking fire! Defend it! Don't forget, Wolf's got all sorts of cool gizmos and doodads you can upgrade on your wall.
Doodads!
Make use of them!
Hey, he's supposed to be the smart way. He can't even figure out a scientific word, vocabulary. Oh, stop whining. You could take more hits than that. Alright, he's down. There we go. Let's do this.
Ah, the Varelsi finally show their unthinkable faces. We'll be seeing much more of them.
So these are the Varelsis.
Alright,
let's go.
Blowing stuff up now. Varelsi perforated.
Let's do it. Mississippi. Man, how many are there? Ouch! Man, they're everywhere.
It's about to get real chilly.
Oh my God. Lunch.
Wonder how. Stop.
Jeez, there's so many of them. Are you serious? Jesus, just keep coming.
Oh crap, guys! I'm out of ice jokes.
Oh crap, there's more. There you go.
This sucks.
There you go. Oh. There's more.
Freezy bullets.
I like you guys. We should hang out.
What are you doing after the whole blow up of the portal?
Oh, wait. Nope. Lunch. Last one.
Let's do that again when you're a little less dead.
Oh, I wish that ability by accident. Oh crap.
Phillips! My ass! They're handing it to me!
What? Oh my god. Yeah, they put some more of the sentry. That's sweet.
I have reached the mainframe, guys, but it is encrypted.
I'm gonna have to use my lead hacking skills.
Just open the f***ing door, you
Oh my god, this, yo, he's so funny.
Loads of Varelsi coming your way. Keep them off the sentry.
Roger. No! Alright, yeah, there.
Beautiful.
I need to deploy some turrets to prevent that from happening. Dump turret. my god. Oh my god, what the heck is that?
Protect the sentry! He's taking heavy fire!
Oh, yeah! Ice dude coming!
Oh my god, there's so many of them, jeez! I think the door is quite finished. Oh crap. Da 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 da!
Hacking laser, disengage. Mainframe, wrecked. Hack complete.
There you go.
Zoom, and enhance.
Oh shut up and just open it, please! Gah, finally! Keep moving, the portal isn't far now. Sensors are going berserk, the portal's surging again!
Alright.
Bad touch!
What? Where are you going? Whoa!
Without Wolf, we can't close the portal!
Copy. Oh, these guys again. So these little guys, okay. Oh my god, look at all these things. Alright. What the heck is this robot's problem? I'll get more of these crystals because they're very important. Shut up, you survive! Lunch! Come on!
Think our
Mr. Sabe!
Happened by accident?
Alright, just the okay. Jump. Oh crap. I guess we're gonna do more fight.
Ice burn! event! The winner is Montana! Ow!
Lunch!
It's about to get real chilly.
There we go. Oh gosh, jeez. What are you guys? Oh my god. Alright, there we go.
Worry about this bunch.
Lunch. There you go. Woo. Yeah.
No matter how many times I see him, Varelzi portals never stop freaking me out.
Yes, well, that's a natural response to an impossible thing. Did you know that mathematically, Varelzi portals don't exist? It's expected that a feeble mind would have some difficulty comprehending a physical paradox.
Feeble mind? The hell's that supposed to mean?
Oh, I'm sorry. That means I think you're stupid.
Wow.
Well, we're here. How the hell do we get the sentry to the
portal? That was kind of rude.
There's a jump node nearby. Get it up and running, and we'll simply launch the wolf unit into the screaming heart of the void.
Boy, howdy, that sounds fun!
It will be! For us!
Ah, there's that portal. Here we go. What? Conservator? No!
Conservator! We're doomed! We're all doomed! Captain, you slapped me!
Please stop panicking. Everyone else, figure out how to kill that thing.
You hit like a girl, Captain!
Eyes open fire there. Wait, he's where? Oh. Da 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 da!
Put him on ice!
Yeah. Special supper! Lunch! Okay. What the heck is that? What's it? Oh god, it's taking me out! What the heck? So if I take these guys, give a shield, it will literally end me if I don't take it. Oh my god. This is too intense. Alright.
We're seeing some colossal localized anomalies building nearby.
What the heck? Where am I?
Report. Where the?
It appears that boss has teleported me to another dimension. Oh. Alright. Bring it on! Lunch.
Quit it! Check it out! Freezy bullets! Ow! Stop!
Lunch!
From above! Stop!
Jeez, I'm about to be dead soon. Oh my god. Oh, they're all dead. I survived.
What on earth just happened? You all just is a... Forget it. We'll discuss it later. Kill the Conservator!
Come on, come on. Oh, come on.
Put him on ice.
Oh my god.
Beautiful.
Oh my god. This is too. Die already!
Move slower, damn it!
Yeah, repair drone.
I thought so, babe.
I need to get a drone up. Let's go! Oh, it's that black hole again.
How you like that, B?
There's another one? One. Oh! Can't believe it! I survived! Lunch! Mississippi!
Ow! Ow! Ice burn!
Alright, let's finish him off!
That's cool! Use her LC troopers as shielding the Conservators! Take them out!
Alright! Let's finish him off Law Dick style. Oh god. Yeah! Go ahead down, bruh. He's dead now. Let's finish up Lunch. Yeah!
Portal coalescence at 99.7%.
Sentry, your moment of sacrifice has come! Initiate Death March!
You've got it, buddy! Oh, and hey, you're gonna have to tell me where the Death March is when I get back!
Alright. I'm time to release the drone to close that portal.
Oh my god, you guys, we did it. We saved Bliss, a majestic frozen hellscape. Oh man, I am so happy.
Nice.
I hate this planet. But at least the Varelsi won't be claiming it. Stand by for extraction.
Well, this was an awesome mission. I even got down once. I played this by myself. Well, thank you dudes for watching. This is the second part of the walkthrough. And catch you dudes later on the next video of Battleborn. See you later, dudes.